Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Y'all remember ASAP Rocky? He used to rap like a few years ago. He drops a few verses, a few songs a year. But yeah, he used to be a spitter like 3-4 years ago. I don't remember him either. I mean, I only got here like 3 days ago. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's only my third day out here. I don't
Damn.
Know.
Yo, shit.
But yeah, all jokes aside, ASAP Rocky, I think he's making a comeback. There was at one point in time where he was top three to top five in the game. He was about to reach stardom. And then something happened in his personal life where he had to take a long break. But seems like he's making a comeback. I mean, I don't keep up with ASAP Rocky like a lot of people do. But I've noticed that he's been dropping a lot of songs. He dropped that one song with Block Boy, JB. And then he dropped a song, or G's, he dropped a song. I don't know whose song it was. Together. And then he dropped... And then he dropped a verse on Famous Dex's album, which I haven't listened to yet. I'm going to listen to. And then he dropped this, what I'm about to listen to right now. It's called ASAP Forever featuring Moby or Moby. I don't know how to say it. I never heard of him. Just a little side note, that one Bad Company song he dropped with Block Boy is a little shaky ASAP. A little shaky Pretty Boy Flacco. But yeah, I'm rooting for ASAP Rocky. I'm not really a huge fan, but he makes dope music. You gotta give him that. I respect his art. But yeah, without further ado, let's listen to this ASAP Forever featuring Moby by ASAP Rocky. Pardon me if I killed that name. Y'all ready? I bet.
You want to know something?
Yeah, go ahead.
You know, usually the police come looking for me, man. You know, just for murder, you know, because I kills the pussy.
Look, first of all, I bring the dick back to life, and then I fuck it to death. And then I laugh, and I light a cigarette and put it out on it.
Okay, I can't top that shit.
Gang. Gang.
Gang.
Gang, gang, gang.
They talking down on my name. Don't let them run off with the name. Man, I just run with the gang. ASAP boys came with the flame. Gang. Gang. They talking down on the gang. They wanna rap with the name. But this ain't no regular name. Gang. Gang. They trying to run with the name. I might pull up with 3K. But I do not fuck with no claim.
Gang. Damn.
Gang.
Drop the damn beat, ASAP.
I tell them go fuck with the gang.
Gang.
I tell them go fuck with the gang.
Gang.
It's time to fuck up the whole gang.
Let's get it!
So that's it, the laws and the gods. And look at my bitch, she vibe. My eyes like the stars. I tell that bitch, cover your eyes. Cause fucking with me, you go blind. She losing her mind. We kiss the Frank Ocean and blind. Convincing my bitch to go blind.
Okay.
In the dark. I can't give you open my eyes. On yens and that way my mom. I'm in with cases. I'm still trying to beat. A bunch of shit from a long time ago. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Like I'm a...
It's so hard to listen to a song on video for the first time and like catch the lyrics, because I be getting so into the beats, I just lose track of everything. But I'm liking it so far. I can't really catch much lyrics because I'm gang, gang. What the shit?
It's my time to go out of yours, mama knows.
He's spazzing.
Any kind of way, eat the toast on it, sweat black and nose. Dealing with life in its highs and lows. I'm just thinking like I suppose. I guess it's called living shit, I suppose.
Hey, 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 hey.
Talking about spending on buying clothes. I'm about my business, but I'm alone. I still had the vision when I was broke. Fucking on bitches and boring hoes.
This is weird because I don't know if other people recognize this or notice this, but I usually hate songs where the voice or the rapper is noticeably quieter than the beat. Like, I hate when the beat is way too loud. And this song, the beat is way louder than he is, but for some reason it sounds dope as fuck. So shout out Rocky.
I pray to God I don't overdose. I put ASAP on my tat. I put New York on the map. I put the gang on the flame. They gon' remember the name. They rubbing boys with the chain. I got go young by the sack. I got the boo by the pack. I fuck the boo in the back. Gang, gang.
This shit dope.
I'm done with adjusting the pain. Pull up on yourself in the stain.
Gang, gang.
I tell them go fuck with the gang. I tell them don't fuck with the gang. It's
don't
time to fuck
with
up the whole gang. Gang,
gang, gang. ASAP did his thing.
Gang. They trying to
gang.
Fuck
gang. Gang. I don't know fuck with the gang.
Gang. Gang. Gang.
Where's this going?
They trying to fuck on the gang.
ASAP boys. This shit dope as fuck so far. Like, this shit is like very theatrical, I feel like. Like, it's very, how do you describe it? Like, not dark, but it's like, it's just like, I don't even know how to describe it. It's like loud. I guess you could say dark, beautiful, and like, I don't know. I don't know how to describe it, but this shit dope. And ASAP, he always has like this, he has this grimy ass like persona about him. Like, he's a cool ass dude outside of a booth. But when he gets in that booth, like, everything is just so vicious. He comes hard. Pause. But yeah, this song dope as f- Wait, is this Moby or Moby? I thought it was a dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. You could just rap over this. This song reminds me of DJ Hero. I don't know if you guys ever played that. It's like Guitar Hero, but instead of a guitar, you had turntables, and they kind of like Guitar Hero too. They take two songs and combine them together. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. That's what this sounds like. Like, it sounds like that girl, Moby or Moby, she's singing over like a hip hop beat, and it's dope. Like, this song, I was not expecting this. This song is dope. You hear them fucking keys? I know y'all hear those keys in the background. That do 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 do. Yeah, this shit nice. You hear that? Whew. Bruh, there's so many layers to this motherfucking song. They got the keys going, they got the hip hop, the kick going in the background, they got the girl singing, they got the instrumental in general. Bruh, he showed his ass on this song. Bruh, what would set this song off? How am I trying to say this? What would set this song off even more is if they fucking put a turntable on this bitch. Come on, that's just unfair. If they put a turntable on this bitch, come on, man. Ooh. Bruh. Pretty boy Flacco. Harlem's what you reppin'. And then I put it in a segment. Fuck it, I don't remember the lyrics. But that song, five. F-I-E-E-E-E-E, five. That song is five. But that turned me into a little bit bigger fan. That song is dope as shit. And that Bad Company song, it blew that song out the water. I still gotta listen to that verse he put on Famous Dex album. I gotta listen to that shit again off camera. That shit was beautiful. I don't even know what she was saying. And then they had the keys. This is me playing the keys. No, I'm playing. Shout out ASAP Rocky. Keep doing your thing. The song was dope. Keep doing you. ASAP forever. We out. Yeah. Fuck.